My peace for peace. I am happy that I have my family that cares about me, my friends that I have confidence in, and the school where I can learn. Mom taught me that I should thank God every day for that, and I do that. However, I'm aware that many children live differently, almost on the brink of existence. This we see on television, and unfortunately, this is the reality. We look at children who have no roof over their head, they have no conditions for play and learning. What I love most in this world is for this image to change. But since I have no magic wand to do it, I would like to ask the people who wrote this world to ask whether this is the world we want to live in. When making important decisions for mankind, remember us, the children. Look at it from the perspective of a man, not a politician. If we all change ourselves and become better people, then the world would have been different or better place.